Hello my friends, welcome on this video tutorial. Daniel is here from Tips to Fix, and today on this video tutorial I will show you how to transfer your WhatsApp chat from your Android device to your iPhone for free. This is the official way. It's just released by WhatsApp, and if you see Twitter here you will read this message: a new way to keep the chats that mean that most Android device will transfer the chat to iOS or in between. Okay, now you have the freedom to switch to go from your preferred device. Okay, so you are able to switch from your iPhone to Android and from your Android to iPhone without using an external software. Okay, you will do it right away. So now this option is available. I'm here today to show you how, and let's try and transfer some chat from my Android device to my iPhone. Let's try and see if this really works. So the first thing that we need to know is that Android version will be iOS Lollipop or above, or Android 5 or above installed on your Android device. Minimum of iOS version on your iPhone should be 15.5 or above installed on your iPhone. We also need to have that Move to iOS app installed on your Android device. You have to go here on Play Store and search for Move to iOS. You have to install this Move to iOS app on your Android phone, and I have it here, it's installed. And another thing that you need to know is WhatsApp iOS version, it will be minimum is 2.22. Let's check and see. App info, you see that my version is 2.22. You have to install the same version, but I will do it later here on iOS. We need to have the same phone number on both devices. Okay, after that we will remove the SIM card from Android and put here on iPhone. For this process to happen, the iPhone will be factory reset. It's very important, you have to have the latest version of your iOS system. Okay, so here it is. Let's go to general and let's see the software that we have. We have software version 15.1, and that's the reason why we didn't see the WhatsApp messages on Move to iOS app. So what we gotta do? Software version. We have to install the latest version. Don't forget that. Go to software update. Checking for update now. And here it is. 15.6. This is the latest one. So we have to install it right now. Download and install. Put your password. It's really important you have the latest version enabled to see the WhatsApp messages on your Move to iOS. Okay? So let's wait a little. So after we did the software update on your iPhone, you see I have here 15.6, okay, the latest software on this iPhone. Go and see here on general and go to update, and now we have 15.6. Now, so what we have to do now, I will erase, okay, again. Okay, here is iPhone. And now, let's say you are on a brand new iPhone. Okay, here it is. iPhone is ready. And I'm ready to configure it. Choose your region. Set up manually. Click continue. Make sure you connect the same Wi-Fi router as I told you. Okay, click continue here. Set up later. And we will create a password. We just create a password here. I'm doing this setup. And here you will see apps and data. Move data from Android, okay? Click continue. And then enter this single code. Click agree here on Android device. Automatically send. And then click continue. I find the code 52017575. Good. Now look at this, transfer data. What's up? Here it is. What's up, guys? What's up? Look at this. Here, you will see what's up here. This is the thing that we was waiting for, okay? And click start here. and almost done. Click next. Cool. WhatsApp is chosen. What next? You need anything else? Okay, maybe messages, contacts, calendar, Google account. Why not? I need Google account. And then display settings. It's okay. I don't need those display settings. I don't need calendar. And click continue. So we are moving now all of messages from WhatsApp to iOS. If you try to do this process and you don't see the option here to click WhatsApp messages, then you probably are not in the latest version on iPhone. You have to update the iOS software on your iPhone right now. It will be 15.5 and up. Transfer complete. Now we are done on Android. What we got to do now? Continue setting up the iPhone. So we are done, but not done yet, okay? So let's put the email address here and let's connect my Apple ID. Nice. Agree. Here. Make this yours as a new iPhone. Click continue. I don't need apps and data for the moment. I will don't use any keychain. So just go here. We are ready now. So what we gotta do next? App Store. Here, search for continue WhatsApp. And then let's install the latest version of WhatsApp Messenger. So I'm installing WhatsApp. I will remove SIM card from Android device. I will put it here. And I will put the SIM card here on iPhone. Here it is. Put the SIM card here. I told you we have to use the same SIM card. And then now let's open up WhatsApp Messenger. Agree and continue. Put your iPhone number here and click done. And then it will retrieve number confirmation is correct. Click OK. And it's verifying the phone now. Let's wait the message to appear. Here it is. Yes, here it is. Super. I have the code here. And now move chat from Android. Move chat from Android and click start. Start. Allow access to all photos. And here it is. Chat history moved to iPhone. And click next. And put your name here. Look at this, my photo. Put the name here. Daniel. Tips to fix. Click done. And voila. Here are all my messages. Okay. You see, I have all the messages here with my brother. And look at this. I have all the messages now here. And good, huh? This is official method and it works great. So thank you guys for watching. This is how you can transfer all WhatsApp messages from your Android device officially, without needing any other software, to your iPhone, okay? So guys, thank you for watching. Hope you enjoy this video tutorial. If you have any other questions, just write me a comment on a comment area and let me know if this video was helpful for you. God bless you. See you on the next video tutorial.